Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some more OpenTTD, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. If you watched last week, you remember we built some train lines and got that started, paid off our loan, which was nice, and basically started raking in the cash. So I think we'll be slightly ambitious. Where were they? The oil wells up here. Yeah, we might go for these oil wells to this oil refinery down here. We should be linking up this section of track. So now actually we've linked our two track sections together with this little actually we've already got oil going. Oh yeah, oil from here to here. Oh, so we could actually take this oil all the way down to here. Should be miles and miles. But, we'll see. Okay, that's a good amount of track. Now to go across. Do-do-do. I think this is a 6. Okay. New train, we'll go for a Ginzu A4 this time, we're feeling fancy. 6. Go to... Geez, this is miles, eh? We'll go to Marfing Bridge Transfer. Okay, looks like all my trains are going into the depot at the same time, which is great. Didn't want them earning me money anyway. There's our new train going. That's enough crates of goods to keep these trucks busy forever, basically. Okay, 11 grand, that's nice. $16,000, nice. Oh, I suppose we should start picking up from these farms, but I kind of don't feel like it. Ooh. What to build next? Might be worth building a passenger line between these towns. Yeah. I like the sound of that. Okay, just got a very simple little layout here for that train. Okay, this oil train is coming down from Bondon Woods. I think this is quite a good amount of money from this train, I can't remember. Oop. Got this oil train as well coming in. Yeah, 11 grand, we like that. $14,000. Oh, $16,000. Nice. Oh, so we started to take over a fair amount of the map. We've got like our main trains down here, then a little expansion up here. Kind of cut off this coal mine, which is a bit of a problem, but maybe it's not that bad. Ooh, more oil wells. I wonder if we can get those all the way down here as well. Banger of a tune. Oh, making good money. Spending money as well, but we're making money. 1954. I wonder if we could connect this coal mine to this power station. Can we sneak a station? Oh yeah. Nice. I'll just put a passing lane in here somewhere. Should be fine. Oh, this train's funny moving. That's good. I have to put another depot in here. Thank you. Now we'll go to this power station. Oops. Oh. Sure, we'll try this out. Wow, 300k, we're really racking up the cash. Got a long section of track here. And tons of stations down here. Bit worried about overloading the rail network, but we'll see. I don't think it's too bad just yet. We've got a separate little loop here for this passenger train. Hopefully these towns will grow and then the passenger service will be even more profitable. It looks like it's pretty good so far. Ooh, 100 bags of mail. Maybe we should add less passenger cars and more mail cars. Who knows? Okay, everything's going smoothly so far, that's good. We're mainly working with industry stuff at the minute. Oh, this train's broken down. We should try and get these oil wells involved as well, shouldn't we? Oh yeah, they produce significantly more than these ones. No, we just have to cut through this farmland, which will be expensive. Okay, Drew Hill no longer accepts goods. Don't think that's a big deal for us. We weren't running goods to there. See how much money we make. Oh, 19 grand, nice. Another banger of a tune, classic. Okay, so we've expanded on these lines a bit, which is good. Feel like we squeezed in as much as we can, though, really. I don't think we really want to add on too much more. Oh, wait, there's more oil up here. That's quite a lot of oil. Maybe we could put in a small train that pumps the oil from there to there, and then this train can run a bit faster. Could also take the iron ore from these two stations and bring it down here. That might be quite good. And if we get coal in the mix, we can then deliver this to the factory. The steel could go there. What's our little building look like now? Wow, we've got a brick wall and everything. Maybe we should make a road to the front. Yeah, nice. Town's still yet to grow, despite all our services. Okay, we've got £500,000 now, which is pretty nice. Not sure we can spend that much, but we can try. Ooh. Do we want to make steel and take it to the factory? Really, we should take it to this factory over here to maximize the amount of distance. This isn't currently making any steel because it's just getting iron ore. Oh, oil train is going. That's good. Ooh, the train's broken down. Oh, excuse me. It's a long way for this train, eh? Yeah, I think this train line's starting to get a bit full with all the different trains we've got running on it. Probably best not to put any more on there, although we do have this oil here. Maybe we should do something ridiculous, like make this oil all the way over to here and then start building off that line. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. How big is this town? 790. Wow, 43,000. That's pretty good. There's oil wells here as well we're not using. This second line has kind of overtaken the first one in complexity now, hasn't it? Got quite a lot of trains running on it. Bad place to break down. Okay, pretty happy with that. Maybe it's a good place to stop for the day. So thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you all next time.